All right. Let's go. Oof. Hunting challenges. Oh, the burp again! Time to go, Mr. Burp, sir. Okay. Even know if I really want to do these challenges right now.
By the sun, are you Nora? I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before, or at the Hunter's Lodge. How interesting.
What do you do here?
This is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines in the stamina trials. Think you can handle it?
I know I can.
Excellent. I like your spirit.
You're awfully friendly.
Well, you know, it gets lonely in the wilds after a few weeks. Terribly lonely, in fact.
What about your friend over there?
Oh, he doesn't count. Barely ever opens his mouth, and when he does, nothing interesting comes out.
Mm.
What are the trials?
The Hunter's Lodge makes sure hunting grounds around the world offer hunters a place to train. The trials here focus on the most important part of hunting, keeping your stamina up. Hunting isn't a sprint, it's a gauntlet.
So all you offer is training?
And a herd of machines. Plus, I'm allowed to award marks. Half sun, full sun, and blazing sun, if you do well.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
A place in Meridian where hunters gather, socialize, and brag a lot. Me, I just love hunting machines. You've already won 3 half suns, so you're eligible to enter the lodge yourself.
Who are you? Why are you here?
Well, I'm a hunter, of course, and a member of the Hunter's Lodge. But I don't mind being out here. At least no one complains about my clothes, or my manners, or my personality. Don't let him in. He'll drive people off with his incessant chattering. Or, he stinks of fish again. That sort of thing. I don't stink of fish, do I?
No, it's more like wet fur.
Well, that's something. Three stamina trials. Which one will you try? I'll tell you how it's done.
I have to get going.
You know where to find me.
Holy shit. Yeah, I'm not really interested in hunting trials, you know? Like, probably not ever going to finish these, ever. Kind of not interested, you know? Talk to a seed? What the fuck?
The wheel turning on.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
What?
Excuse us. Ah, the machine rider graces us with her presence. You're Anora, are you not? A fighter from the savage lands.
The sacred land, but yes. I fought for everything I got.
Huh. Tell me, do the Nora often wander into other people's homes and do whatever they like?
Of course not.
But that is what you're doing right now. Stinking up our lodge, pestering your betters.
You're hardly my better. Legan said I had to meet you to become a member.
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming a member. But you're a savage. And no savage will rise in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge while I am the Sun Hawk. Now be gone.
No. I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then even your position is meaningless. So quit blustering and tell me. Is there a hawk who is free to sponsor me?
Very well. Talana is free. Wouldn't that be fitting? Trash sponsoring trash. Now get out of my sight.
Aloy is a great character. He's a fighter.
Here, Talana? Bassis said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off, too? It's okay. I've dealt with worse.
I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. It's not okay. Especially not today.
What happened today?
One of our own just died fighting Red Maw. You'll never face a more dangerous Thunderjaw. Cuts through trees, rocks, people.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's part of the hunt.
Is there any actual hunting in this lodge? So far, it's been all talk.
Yes, of course. You fight a machine, then bring its trophy to Assis, the Sunhawk. Then no one can deny you brought it down.
Assis, what's his story?
He's the Sunhawk of the lodge. The highest ranking asshole. Sorry, member. He's taken down ravagers, stalkers, behemoths.
So? I've taken down a lot of machines.
As have I. Even brought down two Stormbirds. But he's a hawk who brought in the trophies first. That's how it works. Whichever hawk defeats the greatest machine first becomes a Sunhawk.
How does one become a hawk?
When a hawk dies, His thrush is promoted in his place, no matter how anyone feels about it.
Who is this Legan, the man at the door?
Legan? He's a hawk. He had an impressive run in his day, but he doesn't fight anymore. He supports the Lodge in other ways. Unlike the other hawks, who hoard all the best kills and drink the bar dry.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me, what do I have to do?
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 sawtooths, 2 ravagers, and a stalker. Deliver their trophies directly to Assis. That should shut them all up.
So if I do that, you'll sponsor me?
I'll consider it. Just to make Assis boil.
That's a lot of stuff. Holy shit. That's a lot of stuff. Okay. Holy shit. What is the gear I'm wearing? I mean, I could just keep it on, actually. Oh.
get out of this.
No, wait. What are you doing?
Red light means trouble.
Let's go! Oh shit. Oh! Oh god. Playing Monster Hunter for a few hours and I forget all the controls. Whew. Shit. God damn it, how many am I currently fighting here? Maybe just leave. Damn it. Ah, god damn it. You little bitch! Okay, nice.
Save these for the trail.
So, anything else here I can pick? Parts. Okay. Nice. What? Oh. So, yes. That's extremely far off. Well, everything actually. Sawtooth? Sawtooth as well? Could go down there. Maybe go to the cauldron next. And the corrupted zone, clearing that out. Could do that. Okay, my mount is dead again. Hold on a second.
Need them soon enough.
Campfire over there.
Saving these for the trail.
Okay.
Easier when I was a kid.
Okay. Let's go look for a charger.
Last light. Gotta stay sharp.
And let's go. Oh shit. Huh? Get back here! Fuck. Bitch! Ouch.